Today, I'm giving you 5 tips for the doctors. The first one, drink as much water as you can. Hydrate. And the second, rest. And the third one, go to the gym. Exercise. And the fourth one, consume less calories. And the fifth, respect yourself.